this is a tutorial on how to do a tooth hanger grind. Basically all you need to be able to do is a bunny hop. Pretty much just learn how to do a smith grind. It's your front peg grinding and your back wheel on top. Once you have the smith grind locked in, then you move on to a tooth hanger. And it's pretty much the same trick, but you lean more forward and lift your heels so your back goes up a bit higher. And you'll basically get it.